You can lead a horse to water, but you can't make her drink. Now, I've been trying to work with Iris Tanner for years. But the stubborn mare always brushes me off. Kind requests, the promise of good pay, none of it helped. Always the same response. But today she has changed her tune. And why? She's been kidnapped by wraiths. Pettiness aside, if you help her, I bet she will finally toss me a bone. The gig details are attached. Go fetch V.
Don't like this. Instead of writing, I gotta...
Seriously making me look for you? Come on! Huh?
want to get eaten by rats?
Took you long enough.
Iris Tanner, I'm supposed to get you out of here. We best get a move on.
I'm not going anywhere without my ride. It's sitting in the garage.
That wasn't in the spec. Please tell me it's fast, this ride of yours.
No, it wasn't in the spec. And no, it's not particularly fast either. Let's say it's between you and me, huh? I'll make it worth your while.
We'll see how things play out.
Don't mention it.
Why didn't you want to work with Dakota before?
I'm not crazy about fixers. Might as well be pimps without the special favors.
Right.
Prefer lining up my own clients, playing by my own rules. When you're a lone wolf, there's no fixers waiting to steal a cut of your hard-earned cash.
So I take it this is an exception?
And the last, hopefully.
Watch your eyes, sister.
Dakota. Iris Tanner, as per your request.
Sister.
Cut the bullshit, all right? I'm no one's sister. Just tell me what I have to do. After that, we're even.
Well, don't you two just get along perfectly?
Thanks for everything, B. Happy to return the favor sometime. Just make sure you get what she owes you.
V has nothing to worry about.
Thanks. Nice doing biz with you.
Yes? Talk to me.
Oh,
It's a good thing you answered. I could probably use your help.
Probably.
Fine. I could really use your help. Can we meet?
Just tell me when and where.
You don't know how good it is to hear that. Swing by the Aldecaldos camp. I'll explain it all.
The Aldecaldos? Thought you parted ways.
Look, it's a long story. Just hurry over. I'm here.
Thank you.
now you're gonna get it!
Thank you.